Don't be shy! I simply want to finish what we started! Now let me see that dour face of yours!
All this stuff, it's going on right above your head.
Stay alert now!
My turtle senses are tingling! I'm sorry. Got you now! Gotcha! No way! Great. Just great. No biggie. Winning. Gotcha!
just go in there and kick the tar out of those fiends all by yourself? For real?
I might have.
Well, color me impressed. Hey, got a proposition for you. Our town could use a good fighter like you. So what would you say to joining the neighborhood watch?
And risk my neck for this stump? Find another sucker.
You know, I'm betting you could do just as good a job as our merc. Anyway, we'd love to have you if you change your mind.
You're gonna love it, honey. Fort Condor, morning, noon, and night.
Don't you have enough clothes?
Excuse me, got it. Well, hats like the one that.
Great work, Johnny. Just great. Where are you gonna find enough money at this short notice?
Don't freaking scare me like that. I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me or. Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff.
Huh?
Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body, you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live. This can't be... Say it ain't so! Oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar's gonna suffer the same fate.
All right, baby. I'm game if you are.
Don't be back for more. Such youthful determination. I love it. indeed, my friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend! I could never refuse a fellow Fort aficionado!
You see that man there? He's definitely a soldier.
Just thinking how it was no question to help.
The look at things.
Maybe we should fight.
Hold on. Wonder what they got up to. Don't you have enough?
Got any muzzle?
What can I do you for? Went to check on one of my flyers, and wouldn't you know, some rascally youngsters have hidden the darn thing. Oh, if you overhear any songs, jams, or grooves about the Happy Turtle, be sure and follow them. Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the hat. So, what can I do you for?